I'm the super idol, Asagi. May I have a moment?
That came out of nowhere. I have no interest in having anything to do with super idols. Get lost.
Hey, Laharl, you shouldn't talk like that to a super idol. So she's an idol too? Does she sing?
I don't know. I've never heard of her.
What? I'm shocked. Maybe the reason I'm not famous is because I haven't made my debut yet.
Wow! She calls herself a super idol, even though she hasn't made her debut yet. She certainly is something.
So what business does a self-proclaimed super idol have with us?
I heard there were going to be idol auditions. I'm looking for the place where they're going to be held, but I seem to have gotten lost.
Not only has she not debuted yet, but she hasn't even auditioned. How far ahead of herself can she be?
Auditions? I have no idea what you're talking about!
Maybe she's mistaking them for Lanzarote's concert the other day.
I'm mistaken? But I sent in my demo tape and everything just for today!
What address did you send it to?
Wait, so there weren't even any auditions? This isn't even about getting lost anymore.
Ugh, I've already come this far. I won't give up now.
And there she goes. What are we gonna do?
Who cares? Just ignore her.
No, I can't. We have to chase after her.
What a pain.
Where did Asagi go? Hey! Over there!
Wait! No one's here! Nothing's happening here! I was going to make my spectacular debut by hijacking the concert! All my plans!
And she hasn't heard a word we said.
You there! Get me an audience! We're gonna hold a concert right here, right now, for Super Idol Asagi!
Why the hell should we? If you want to hold a concert, do it on your own!
I can't stand being alone anymore! I lost! Again! Now I'm even farther from becoming a super idol!
Well, you never really started to become a super idol in the first place.
I guess we met here for a reason. Do you want to form a band together? I'll be the lead singer, of course.
What? Oh, what are we gonna do?
Hell no! I'm the Overlord!
Overlord? That means you're really, really important, right? Ooh, this could be my big break.
If everything works out as planned, I can piggyback off him being the Overlord to become a super idol.
Not only that, but if I can defeat him and he's not expecting it, I can even become the Overlord. This is amazing. So, anyway, Mr. Overlord, I've decided to join your party.
What was that? She said her thoughts out loud.
Even if we tell her now, she's still gonna follow us around.
I don't want to deal with this. Do whatever you want.
Way to go, Laharl! One more person accepts you as over. Overlord.
Is that so?